battle of Jericho, Joshua fit the battle, yes, the battle of Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down.
The battle of Jericho, Joshua fit the battle, yes, the battle of Jericho.
Perhaps may explain the obvious athleticism of many of the gentlemen who are going to be singing. So, I mean, go to and from work up to the top of Carrington every day. But anyway, the town of Tonara is known for a few things. First of all, there is this rather mouthwatering thing called the torrone. And the torrone is a kind of nougat, which is delicious and involves all kinds of lovely things like honey and nuts and sugar and all things nice, if not particularly healthy for you, but it's gorgeous. And it's also very, very well known. And it is part of a very strong artisan culture in Tonara, and I suspect probably in Sardinia as a whole. So this is one aspect of Sardinia. Now, the other aspect of the artisan culture of Sardinia, you've already heard mentioned by Gianni, and that is their ceramics and various artistic creations that abound in Sardinia. You can rest assured that with work Michael alludes while flying there, it's a beautiful place. Anyhow, there are a couple of important festivals and things like the Sagra del Torrone, where everybody goes and gets absolutely stuff with that lovely nougat and things. So anyway, they're going to sing to you now in a particularly characteristic Sardinian style. And perhaps while I'm talking away here, they might enter onto the stage to enormous applause. you very much. We have to do a little bit of furniture removal here too, and unfortunately I've been known for putting things on the long finger, but my finger is not long enough to get into that door while I'm talking and move the stage back.
A song that has been written by a Sardinian poet called Peppino Merelo.
Uno dei più grandi poeti dialettali della Sardegna.
One of the biggest poets who wrote a lot of stuff in local language and dialect.
Ha prodotto tantissimo nonostante sia morto alla giovane età di 29 anni.
He wrote a lot in terms of music, and his production is very wide, despite he died very early at the age of 29.
E questo è il canto del suo tormento, mentre la malattia lo portava via. È uno dei canti più significativi.
And this is the song of his pain, because obviously he died because of a disease. And this is the song I would like to present. That this song actually represents the pain he went through.
Tormentos.
It's called Tormentos.
Oh.
beautiful.
Pagas Pasca e Nadare in luoghi stranzu.